I think people now are looking for something away from what you can buy in regular stores, something that's unique that you might not find other places.
From raiding your mother's and grandmother's attics to going diving for deals at Goodwill is what thrifting is all about.
Lamps are really cool. There are a lot of funky lamps with weird bases where now you just kind of find, you know, mainstream stuff that sells, you could find in a bunch of different places. I don't know, vintage just has this touch upon it that makes it really cool and stylish and unique.
Lamps are one of many of Retro Deluxe's go-to items when its owners go shopping for their company, along with other very funky vintage items.
Well, we really like furniture, lamps, like tea carts and bar carts and stuff. That's really fascinating. My mother likes a lot of funky artwork too, just, I don't know, weird stuff.
With thrifting on the rise, what are some good tips out there for thrifters?
Well, my mother always says find unique stuff, but don't tell people your sources, because you always want to keep like what you get a secret so you can find the best stuff.
Thrifting companies are continuing to see more business as the trend of thrifting keeps growing. Reporting for WEBN News, I am Bianca Pitaluga.